Final Fantasy XVI could be close to release on PC, game's driver profile discovered in latest Force Game Ready driver. Final Fantasy XVI release on PC could be imminent, judging from some recent findings. Following the release of the latest NVIDIA Force Game Ready driver, which introduced support for soon-to-be-released games such as Hunt, Showdown 1896, it was discovered that the new release also features a game driver profile for Square Enix's latest main entry in the series. With the inclusion of the game's profile, there's little doubt that the game's release shouldn't be too far off in the future. Final Fantasy XVI director wants as many as possible to play the game, possibly hinting at Xbox launch after PC. Final Fantasy XVI's imminent release on PC shouldn't come as a surprise for those who have been following the game, as it was said multiple times in the past few months that the PC release wasn't too far off in the future. A playable demo is also scheduled to release before launch, so it definitely seemed like it won't be too long before we are finally able to experience Clive's adventure with high frame rates, as the game supposedly runs at 100 FPS and above on high-end hardware. Final Fantasy XVI heralds in a new standard for Japanese role-playing games, and while the RPG components themselves are limited by Square Enix standards, it's the narrative and gameplay that exceed all expectations. What begins with kingdom-wide subterfuge and destruction ends with a world forever changed, and the player, as Clive Rosfield and Ifrit together, are the driving force to see it all through until the end.